Appiah-Kubi family won the game and they are ready to win. David is off stage where you can't see or hear your answers. I'll ask you 5 questions in 20 seconds. Try to give me the most popular answer. Can't think of something, say pass, and I'll get back to it if there's time. If you and David get 200 points, you win $10,000. Are you ready?
Yes, absolutely.
20 seconds on the clock, please. The clock will start after I finish reading the first question. Good luck. Name the number of provinces the average Canadian has been to.
5.
Name something in your house you need a ladder to clean.
The top of the fridge.
Name an animal you might see on a hike.
A bear.
Name another word for attractive.
Appealing.
Name the worst drink to spill on yourself.
Coffee.
Turn around. Name the number of provinces the average Canadian has been to. You said 5. Survey said...
Okay.
Name something in your house you need a ladder to clean. You said top of the fridge. I can't believe you cleaned that. I've never cleaned that.
Oh, man. Really?
Yeah.
Oh, gotta be
What's
clean,
up
though.
There? What? Who cares? Dust?
Scary dust.
See if people agree with me or you. Survey said? See?
Okay, I guess it's just me then.
Just you.
I guess so.
Name an animal you might see on a hike. You said? Bear. Survey said? For attractive, you said appealing. Survey said. He's so appealing. It doesn't have the same ring to it, does it? It's okay. Name the worst drink to spill on yourself. We've all done this.
Yeah.
You said coffee. Survey said. Nice. You need a little bit of work here. You need 130 for the 10,000. I'm going to ask you the same 5 questions. You cannot duplicate our answers. If you do, you'll hear this. I'll say try again. You give me another answer. Can't think of something, say pass, and I'll get back to it if there's time. It's a little tougher. We're going to give you 25 seconds. Are you ready?
Ready.
Let's remind everyone of Ruth's answers. 25 seconds on the clock. Clock will start after I finish reading the first question. Good luck. Name the number of provinces the average Canadian has been to.
3.
Name something in your house you need a ladder to clean.
The top cabinet.
Name an animal you might see on a hike.
Beaver.
Name another word for attractive.
Sexy.
Name the worst drink to spill on yourself.
Wine.
Turn around. Name the number of provinces the average Canadian has been to. You said... 3. Survey said.
Yeah!
Okay, number one. Name something in your house you need a ladder to clean. You said. Top cabinets. Survey said. Window. Okay. Name an animal you might see on a hike. You said.
You don't hike, do you?
No.
I don't either.
But if I thought of going hiking, I would not be sitting my family down going, now if you see a beaver.
Yeah, thanks.
Survey said. Bear, number one.
Yeah.
Name another word for attractive. You said. Sexy. Survey said. Beautiful.
Beautiful.
Name the worst drink to spill on yourself. You said. Wine. Number one answer. Survey said. If you like that one and you want to see more Family Feud Canada videos, check these ones out.